Hello, and thank you for your interest. This is the first time I narrate something on my own sweet voice and don't just add music on it. I decided to try something new and practice speaking in English. I hope my pronunciation isn't too bad. First of all, I would like to take this opportunity to thank everyone who's interested in my work and things I published in different pages. I couldn't imagine that I could reach so many people when I started posting my pictures in public about a year ago. I don't know how to thank you all. It really means a lot to me that my work gets this attention and the nice feedback. I wouldn't have made all this experience if a former friend hadn't made a Deviant Art account for me. The first pictures on this account were created by us together. He wanted to cheer me up with us because I was very sick at that time. He created a line art for me which I could color in. Because on that time I had some difficulties with my motion skills, the creation of clean lines was very difficult for me. Sadly, we had an argument and I haven't heard from him anymore. Despite everything that happens, I hope he is fine. Now I know it is a very good decision to publish my work, but I'm still very grateful to him for helping me. In the beginning, I was unsure how the other people would react to my pictures. Until then, I only had shared my pictures with my friends and my family. Through all the positive feedback and support, I have gained a lot of self-confidence and you have given me the strength to go through a hard time. At the beginning of the year, a lot of things were wrong in my life. Your kind words and feedback have helped me not give up and continue. This is one of the many reasons I want to thank you all. I got to know so many nice people and got so much feedback on my pictures. I tried different pages bit by bit. On some like Instagram I stayed, on others I'm not longer active. I even built my own homepage without any real knowledge about programming. In my luck, there are some pages that offer a construction system, so everyone can make their own page. Also, I couldn't imagine that I would all do this in English. I had always difficulties with language in general because of my dyslexia. And I only learned English after school in the first place to play video games that didn't come out in German. Also, the programs like Paint to Zai were only available in English. My English got better and better, now I have no problem to understand what I had read and heard. After that, the most difficult thing for me was writing, but luckily there's a spell checker, but it even doesn't always work, or I forgot to change it to English. And now I even tell you something in a video. I've already created some tutorials, but it feels completely different to just talk about me. It feels a little weird, even though it was an interesting experience and I hope I could entertain you. How did you like it? Would you be interested in another drawn talk? Or do you prefer the video with just music? Thank you very much for your attention and support, and have a wonderful day. For the rest of the video, I will play a song. Hope you like it.
Oh,